So, Screw just hit me up. I was gonna go at 6, leave with everybody else and get there, but he just hit me up and said, we are doing a song. So, I am about to take a shower because he said soundcheck is at 5. It's an hour away. I wasn't expecting this, so I'm about to hit the shower and I'm actually about to go get my microphone from the motherfucking storage. So I'm gonna show y'all that. I'm about to vlog myself for right now, but shit, this is how we gonna do it. Let me get out the shower. Shit, let me show y'all the fit real quick. I don't know if y'all can see it. Just some Adidas, you know, you know the vibe, right? Anyways, I'll hit y'all when I get in the car. Trying to get my microphone and I don't have the lock because somebody took my lock or my key to my lock. So I just had to pay like $40 to get a lock broken, put another lock on here and get my microphone because I want to use my mic for the performance, which I could have just said fuck it, but I like my mic and it's been a while since I performed. So here we are. So I got it. As you can see, I had to swim for that shit because I wasn't expecting the time to take to fucking for him to break the lock. So I got my mic. Got my mic and I'm just waiting. Wanted to bring a hand towel, but enough time. All this was like out of nowhere. I was expecting to go just be at the show at 6 and he just let me get on stage with him, but he said let me do a sound check, so that means it's really happening. I was in a fucking to that fucking dusty ass storage and fucking air harsh as fuck. Now I gotta drink this hot ass water that I've been in the fucking car. And yeah, I know it's not healthy to drink water, especially in plastic bottles because of the heat, but nigga, I'ma die, so I'd rather die being able to breathe. Woo! Fuck. Traffic ugly than a bitch. I'm sweating. Fucking white shirt I got on is dirty and shit. Now it's dingy and dirty and shit. I ain't tripping though. Alright. So we here. Beard looking luscious as fuck still. I was looking like a milk dud earlier, right? I'm gonna roast myself. I'm gonna have y'all roast me when I'm going to have you guys roast me. We do the vlog back thing for this. Got my case on my way. Everything that can go wrong will go wrong. I forgot whose theory that is, but it's a fucking theory. My batteries are dead. Hopefully my mic works. If my mic don't work, that means I busted my lock for no reason. I'm gonna be hot. We're gonna see though. We at CVS. Hopefully they got, nigga, I'm saying hopefully. That's how fucked up I am. Hopefully they got batteries. Of course they got batteries. About to see them. Where the batteries at? Girl, stop crying. Batteries right here. Let's see. Double A. Oh my God. $8 for some batteries? It's on fucking CVS. Look at this badass kid. Kid bad as fuck. I don't like bad kids. That kid bad as fuck. Couldn't be mine then. Anytime I pause my video, it's cause I'm whooping mine. Nah, I ain't gonna say all that. She don't be bad like that. She don't be doing all that. Double A, 4AA. She is ripped. She is really acting up. Let's go see.
Hmm.
Getting in here if you ain't paid. He said, Screw told me personally. It's a recording, bro. It's a recording. I'm gonna get a picture of you real quick.
Alright. You said you here to see Quadeca?
Badass kid in here earlier.
No backwoods. No tobacco.
We going to Rite
Aid. Check on aisle 4 again.
That's where I keep y'all tobacco.
Y'all keep backwoods in
A backwood, yeah.
Oh,
it's like a cigar.
Like, no, we don't have that.
Nah. All
right. Rite Aid got it for real.
Oh no.
Isn't this Orange County?
Yeah.
So is this like?
Nah, I was talking to the DJ. He said it's like LA for the festival.
Oh yeah.
Pretty much.
Cause I didn't know if it was like good or.
Oh
like,
nah.
Nah. Cause I didn't even know like it was Orange County until we got here.
Yeah.
How did y'all pick?
I did. I got booked for this.
Oh, they came to you.
Yeah.
So oh, that's what's up.
They just told me what Santa Ana was. I didn't know what Santa was.
I'm glad.
I've never been here.
I'm glad. Hey, first time shit.
It's by like the Angels baseball.
Oh,
yeah.
It's unnecessary.
Yeah.
You can put it back in there somewhere.
No, that's fine.
This count as a backpack too?
I mean, we ain't going far. We going right here.
We got money.
We going right here.
Oh,
yeah.
Thrifty got the best ice cream.
Oh yeah, man. Thrifty. That's why Rite Aid's still in business, cause of Thrifties.
Best ice cream. I don't know if you ever tasted this fruit. That shit is fire.
It's soft serve.
Yeah, I heard my brother went back and said
he wasn't
good no more.
Yeah, you should ask my cousin. I have to drink. Almond milk now.
Yeah.
I didn't even know.
Dairy. Dairy's not a friend.
In high school,
it's a vlog. Talk about anything.
Allergic to breakfast. I shit you not. You think I'm playing, bro? I'm like, every time I eat.
Everything
breakfast,
with breakfast has something dairy in it. Yeah. That's your breakfast? The turbos?
Yeah.
Turbos.
I'm lactose too, but I don't listen.
But it's not like real bad.
Oh, hell yeah. Where you eat some ice cream, it's like, alright, I'll see y'all in about 3 days.
Yeah. I'll look at milk now and just be getting
bored. Oh my gosh.
Looking at her like, oh.
Now, I'm gonna tell you what's the worst part of being lactose is that when you shit and you have nothing to shit out, it's like, have you ever threw up and you didn't have nothing to throw up and you just kept regurgitating that yellow stuff?
It's like your stomach.
It felt like your stomach.
Nah, that's
it.
Yes. Oh,
only
many times.
Once.
Many a times.
So
this man that ate some ice cream, then ate some cereal, then was like, "It's a bad. It's gonna be a disaster in the morning."
You hear just
remember at Fern House. You probably need that silk then.
And then a lighter. It don't matter.
The backwood.
One lighter. Yeah. Yep.
Wait, I'm sorry, are you recording?
I was getting the backwood, I'm sorry.
Okay. Macy, you ready?
Yes.
Man, he just said he was 28. No, I'm just playing. Screw you, don't look old enough, bro. You ready, man?
Yeah, I'm ready. Man, need to wash my goddamn car.
So, hey, my car dirty too. Dirty.
Bitch is wet.
Not when it's dirty. Not when it's dirty. You said what?
We don't get confetti sponsor.
Let me get this one. I like Angelica with her mean ass.
That's ass one I'm rocking right now.
The Rugrats.
Yeah, I'm about to post this. Yeah, I think it's your boys.
I'm gonna wear this shit on my next reaction. Do you have these? Do you have these online to buy?
Let me see.
I don't know if I'm online, they're exclusive.
Let me
see. You can plug them with my Instagram and they can DM me.
I got you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's my boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was telling me. I was like, bruh. That's what's up. Hell yeah, appreciate that.
You from out here?
You got
from Vegas.
Okay.
Boy, that's out here, bro.
Okay. And what's your Instagram for these?
That's like the other LA.
LUMBERJJ.
I got you. It's my cousin.
HBSH. My bad. I'm stuttering right now.
It's all good, man. It's all good.
Yeah,
I got.
What we gonna do? I got that. All right.
So you get in the front seat, Screw.
My boy Lumberjack. Now make some noise for my boy Crypt, because he killed that shit. And I'm gonna pull him up later in my set and stuff, but we gonna turn up. But you gonna go over there right now, and I'ma keep him warm, man. I'ma keep him warm.
Warm, bro. Yeah, I'll be back.
Yeah. Make some noise for Crypt one more time. All right, now check this out. Can you dim those lights a little bit? I want to set the mood a little bit. Dim those lights a little bit, just a little bit. I need you to hit that smoke. I need you to hit that smoke real crazy one time for me. So we can turn up. Is y'all ready for that chit chat? We're gonna hit that shit. Hit that chit chat.
Yeah.
Yeah. Make some noise for my homie Phlatt real quick. Woo! See, he from these parts. Yeah, I've been fucking with him recently and shit. Turn this mic up. And I said, I told my dude right here to do such a real motherfucker when I met him there.
What you tell this real motherfucker?
I said, I'm gonna do whatever I can so you can get up there and people can know what's going on with Phlatt on his YouTube program, bro.
Please.
And I'm doing this just straight out the love, because the boy is that real. So we gonna do this song called This On Me real quick. Y'all ready?
Yeah. Need y'all to make some noise. If you feeling screwed sick, can I get a hell yeah?
Hell yeah!
Can I get a hell yeah?
Hell yeah!
That's what I like, nigga. From LA. We ain't said the other, but I'm a nigga from LA. If you fuck with LA, let me hear y'all make some noise.
Oh,
what is up? Shout out to the West Coast in this bitch.
Here we go. Fucking with me. Drop the top, I feel the breeze. Either way, I gotta eat. I got the sauce and the grease. They can't compete. Every foot pump with the least. You gon' like toast for the cheese. All my hoes on the leash. I'm in the forest, bro. With a bad bitch, they got like a blur. No, we in the back end, just like a corn roll. If I hold on, they drink it till the boy's slow. Yeah. Smoking on the back, but with the homies. Drinking so it's that good, I'm your only. Smoking on the back, nigga, fuck the police.
So my fingers in the air, yeah.
It's on me. Smoking on the back, but with the homies. Yeah, drinking so it's that good, I'm your only. Trying to get a bag, nigga, fuck the police.
So I mean like a
it's on me in the trap, but niggas is on key.
In the back, they say just bring
it's on me.
In the back, is the white girl looking like Barbie.
Barbie!
In the trap, nigga, you throw a beat.
Hey!
And then when the white niggas in the small leaks.
What?
And then when the white niggas in the small creeps.
What?
And then when the small creeps, the niggas is on me.
Barbie!
So the shit
goes like bus, I got so big, we got it going off a fortnight.
Every day, they're dealing with a person. Bus,
bus, bus, bus,
niggas got a trap, got a
what is bus, 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 bus?
When the day coming away,
when the brain in the face, straight from the straight. From the police, nigga, NWA.
It's on me,
smoking on the backwood with the homies. Girl, you know it's that good, I'm your only. Tryna get a bag, nigga, fuck the police.
Hey,
what's up?
Bounce,
it's on me.
Bounce,
smoking on the backwood with the homies.
Bounce,
girl, you know it's that good, I'm your only. Tryna get a bag, nigga, fuck the police. It's on me.
Black,
fucking on the back. What up with the homie?
Homie, what
you know is that good? I'm your only.
Yeah,
I'm trying to get a bag, nigga. Fuck the police.
Make some police.
Make some fucking noise for my nigga Scru right here.
Bless you for
coming out of here, nigga.
It's all good. You're gonna be seeing a lot more of this motherfucker. Make some noise for him out here. Okay. I got a 15 pack of swishes and a
car for the
home. A 15 pack of swishes and a
car for the
home. Let's go.
Woo!
Now, dip the lights again. Can you dip the lights again? Oh, he running back and forth. Okay, cool. You wanna dip those lights again? I let it, yeah. All right, run that back. My bad. I thought he was controlling for the board and shit. That's my bad. Anyway. So this is what we're gonna do. On the count of three, I'ma jump. And I'ma spin around. And when I jump and spin around, hold up, run that back. You should pause it, matter of fact. Good. And then start it. Alright, cool. On the count of three, I'ma jump. I'm not looking at y'all right now. But when I jump up and turn around, I need every single person in this motherfucking jump. And I don't care if you're in the bar, I don't care if you're in the bathroom, I don't care if you're outside, I don't care if you're in the car in the parking lot. You motherfucking jump, you hear me?
Woo!
Santa Anna, do you hear me?
Woo!
All right, hit that shit. So song that we got with Mercury's. It's called Going In Again. I'm standing tight, so damn, ain't no fake in me. Just put your faith in me. If you love me, then pray for me, I'm going in again. If you love me, then pray for me, I'm going in again. If you love me, then pray for me, I'm going in again. If you love me, then pray for me, I'm going in again.
Don't care what the motherfuckers say. They like me, been doing this.
Had a good time?
Yeah, I had a great time.
That's what's up.
I just learned that picture under the same thing.
That's so fire.
Like, everyone at my school, they're like, wait, what is that? I'm like, I'm funny. And they're like, okay. And then I've gotten like 5 of my friends.
Just that's so pro. I'm gonna be looking out for you every show I do.
Okay. Alright, thank you.
The quickness.
Oh, 12, stop playing. Oh, them two niggas, 12 about to go get their ass.
Oh, yeah.
Can
you see him
in the front? Can you see
him? That truck's
not.
I'm just recording y'all for the vlog.
We're all right here for true.
And
Scru Face.
Yeah.
You
they
know
fucked
it
up. They fucked it up tonight. Hey, you guys are more than welcome to come to LA.
Bruh. That shit was fire. Fire, fire. Nah, that shit was lit. That shit was super lit. Scru, he just went with Hash. They going back to the hotel. Taking my ass home. We smoked so much marijuana. So much. We high as fuck. Quadeca, his shit was fire. Scru shit was fire. Crypt shit was definitely fire. All of them together. That shit was amazing. A lot of the shit I shot, whoever didn't, when I was in the clip, my cousin was shooting. We had a good time. We got to perform the song, as y'all saw. That shit was dope. Now I'm about to drive my ass home. I'm sleepy as shit. I appreciate y'all for fucking with me, though. To the next video, y'all stay safe.